Hello my followers. I am the Flying Spaghetti Monster and I have boiled for your sins. You have been asking some very interesting questions. I will try to answer as many as I can. Please stay subscribed and keep watching. Mr. Stonko asks, why many people still don't believe in evolution, but they believe in creation? Creation doesn't have any evidence. I am still asking myself this question. Could you answer me, my spaghetti lord? It is hard for many people to fathom billions of years. When a person lives for less than 100 years, a billion is just not easy to understand. Let's say a tree takes 10 years to grow big from a seed. If you watch it every day, it seems like it doesn't grow at all, but if you compare it, year by year, you can see the change. Evolution takes much longer, but it still happens. Just because you can't see it happen doesn't mean it doesn't happen. Even a tiny little change over a year will be a big huge change in a million years. Many people believe in creation because they think they can determine if something is created, just by looking at it. If you look at Mount Rushmore, for example, you can tell that it didn't just happen on its own. You know, people chiseled those faces into the mountain. But, what about the mountains that don't have faces chiseled into them? If the mountains that were chiseled, were created, then the mountains that were not chiseled were not created. In order to determine if something was created or not, we need to compare something that was created to something that was not created. If you try to say God created everything, then you don't have something that wasn't created to compare it to. What would a non-created universe look like? People and other living things were not created. We know that, because we understand that babies have parents and people come from other people. When we look at a tree, we know a God didn't just create it and put it there. We know it grew from a seed. Even though it is complex and beautiful, we can prove it is naturally occurring, not created. Complexity doesn't prove design. Just because people design complex things, like jet airplanes, doesn't mean naturally occurring things that are complex are also designed. It takes billions of years of natural selection in order to get to something as complex as a human. There is a difference between something that occurs naturally and something that humans designed and built. Please keep your questions coming. I read them all. Raman.